Let me ask you something here, guys, really quick, and then Hollywood has some trivia.
Yeah.
One of my friends was telling me about the ship. And this was in the news a little while ago. Do you see this cruise liner that went down, and the captain and the crew just saved themselves?
I saw that. Yeah.
No.
Well, they jumped off and got in their boats, and there were people still on the cruise ship.
Yeah.
Amazing.
And then they interviewed the guy later. Well, and another boat happened to be coming by, and they're like, oh my God, they've left all the people on this cruise liner.
Wow.
So they start helping people, and they call the Coast Guard, and helicopters come in.
Oh.
They actually saved every single person.
Oh, did they?
Oh,
okay.
Yeah. Cool.
But then this guy, like, you know, takes off, the captain of the ship, and then they interview him, and they go, what are you doing leaving the ship?
He goes, you're supposed to go down with the ship.
Well, when I say abandoned ship, I mean abandoned ship.
That means me first.
When I say abandoned ship, I meant abandoned ship. If people want to stay on the ship, then they can.
That's weird.
Why? He just said that.
Oh, so my question to you, though, think about this. They didn't have the proper equipment to get everyone off that boat.
Mm-hmm.
Let's say you got a couple of boats like they did. Would you save yourself or save the people? This is the 90s. I know everyone back in the days of the Titanic had valor, had, you know, had dignity, and,
sure.
and there was a whole different set of standards
right.
and the way people thought, the way they lived, and they put all the women on the boats, and, you know,
kids.
Except for a few guys. No, I got to get on the boat.
Mm-hmm.
But the captain went down with the ship.
Right.
Now, you're the captain of the ship. It's going down. There's a couple of boats. Are you going to get on it? Or are you going to run around as the thing's sinking and water coming up to your neck, making sure that everyone else gets on there?
You stay on the
boat. I think
boat
you do because you know your job. That is your job.
If you're
you
the
know?
Captain,
that's
know
part
saying?
Of your gig. You stay
you're
until
the
everybody's
captain
off.
Of the ship. You got to stay on that boat.
You guys are all liars.
No, I'm not saying I
as
would stay.
Captain.
I'd be off.
That's what should happen.
Yeah.
But when you're about to die and a boat's going down and everyone's screaming, your ass is going to get on a boat. That's what you're going to do.
Oh, I'm out.
I can tell you that much right now. And if you know, if that's my second write-up, okay. That's like two write-ups you've gotten
Big
this
deal.
Week.
I'm still alive.
You didn't have the cabin cleaned, and now you got 3,000 people that died. I don't
right.
care. I'm alive. I'll take the write-up.
Too bad.
I would rather be alive and be in trouble.
I agree. But the captain should stay. I wouldn't, but
should?
The captain should.
Would
stay.
You? You're
yeah.
telling me you would, Hollywood.
If there, you know, okay.
I would.
Let me say that. If there was women and kids, if I saw some babies and stuff like that,
mm-hmm.
they'll go first. I couldn't live with that, you know, leaving that. But if there's guys, that's every man for himself.
Yeah,
I'm gone.
That's a good point.
Okay,
yeah.
Well, there are a bunch of kids. And
then
women.
You know what? Kids
there's,
go.
There's thousands.
I
so
have.
you
yep.
There's a
I'll
boat right
chance.
Next to you. You'll run around and find kids and
I'll
women.
Take my chance, yep.
Hmm.
I'm getting on the boat.
Yeah.
you wouldn't. If there's a kid
it's
crying
survival,
in her mom, you wouldn't.
Man.
Yeah. No, you wouldn't.
It's survival. I'm sorry.
I'm out of there.
It's in us. It's instinct to survive.
Yeah. I'm out of there. I'm first one on the boat, and I'm driving. I don't care if anybody's with me. I'm out. I'm done.
You know how to work the boat.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Hey, Moo, you're like hitting people in the head on the way
out.
Out
of my boat,
move,
dude.
I don't care if there's more room. It won't go as fast.